let me tell you about the time my friend, Leonard, got me all upset at him. First, I beat him to the ground. Then I stomped his face. Then we started laughing at each other, and everything was okay. That's why you should always try to make friends with friends who will forgive you.